actually charge meds. Eliminator, you can take those. I've hacked the rail network, and they think they've stopped due to a glitch in the switches. Three rail cars. One has the hardware.
It's still 10 packages.
It all sells, but your priority is the turret. They won't be expecting you.
So yeah, set drills on the side facing the warehouse, not the side facing the empty valley.
Find a rail car with a target. Guys, get into those cars and find the one with a turret. We can hack open a train vault if you plug that hard drive into its security panel.
Hit the floor. On the ground.
Get down on the ground.
Got one.
Drop your gun. Down.
Get down.
On the
down.
Ground.
Found it.
Sorry. I was trying to get through to Errol in operations.
Try to keep others from getting near the drill. You'll hear it and get suspicious.
I don't know what happened.
Try to have the drill do its thing without others coming near it. They don't even need line of sight. They'll get suspicious just from the noise.
Down!
Good find! This keycard will get you into the rail cars. Remember to keep bystanders away from the drill. The noise might tip them off. Okay, we're into the rail car. Use the camera to see what's inside.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't need to upgrade any of the drills, man. They don't break. Oh, okay. I can understand that.
I'm there in 30 seconds. Be ready.
So... so we're gonna be camping here the majority of the heist on this last train cart.
Pilot is on the scene with the lance. Go get it. Police heli coming in.
See if you can set that one drill, Rev, and then come back. Yeah, I guess it's not happening this way. It's gonna have to wait.
Taser shield! Face down! Goddamn shield!
It's still on the top for me, the one you were going for. Cops, AI don't seem to approach if you just can't. We have the occasional dozer though.
Dozer's here! Fucking dozer!
Sit on your hands, hero. Stay down.
Dozer!
Dozer!
It's a reason to from the blast of course. Guess they don't know about all the live ammo that train is carrying.
Hey! Cindy! Follow the dozer! Eat that chick! Follow me! Sydney, follow me!
Yeah, I'm back.
Staying cover, bro. So, looks to be fitting. You can get the one that fell down the alley rift. Should be okay. Blue cops, 110. Empty.
Get off! Get the army one.
Good job.
Hey Sydney, come with me.
It's moving. Kill the shield.
Oh, you have drill skills, right, Payne? Let me set them, that one off. Leave the snipers, it'll extend the fade a bit.
Or not. Oh well.
Found one. Found it.
Hope we get the truck spawn. If we get the boat spawn, it's gonna take forever. Those are coming in. Never mind. Good job on that piercing shot. Green dozer coming in. Base plate off. Okay, it's clearing up. Rev, go run for that drill.
on the left side. It's three dozers max, because if you kill one when there's two on map, the game thinks there's zero, so it'll spawn another two. Just leave them there. I'm not sure if the wall for that vault section is thick enough to stop cops from grabbing it through. Just leave it, Rev. Those are coming in from the right side.
Follow me!
Save your last med, Eliminator. Hey, good time to go fix those drills. Is there the little, box you can hide behind? If there is, then yeah, you can. Just don't peek your head out. Moment of truth, if we get boat, you're so screwed. Okay, we got truck.
Guys, you need to get those pieces to the pickup.
Come on. Medic bag, anyone?
Please proceed.
Thank you.
second. Follow me. Shield inbound. Shield down. Shield eliminated. Move it!
Great work! Bodies back from custody! More snipers are coming in!
Find a shield!
That shield is... That's one!
Okay, just no more bags being moved. Double dozer is coming down the lane on the right. Don't go for the bags right now, and just leave them.
Now cuffs!
More snipers are moving in.
Attach one bag on that zipline, Rev, and go back to the last train cart. He's gonna have to wait. Yeah, we're staying here. And give me a medic.
You got busted. The police are giving their everything in this assault wave, hoping to bring all of this to an end. At least one of the crew has to survive this assault, and then the negotiations can begin. Let's just hope we'll make it through.
Not happening. Yeah, and that's why I said don't go for it. Attach one on the zip line and go back.
They got Jacket in custody.
Cause you're in a friggin' suit. You can't expect some guy in ICT to run all the way to the end and come back. I hate playing as host because it feels like I don't have a grace period when I'm being shot. Flashbang going out. Okay, I'm not sticking my head anymore.
Thank you.
We have 5 hostages, pain, so yeah, just live it out. There's 2 cops on your left behind the wall in the train, and a sniper on top of the cliff on your right side. There's 2 cops, yeah, that one, and there's one more in the same spot. Your trade delay, man. The problem with this heist is that you can't, there's no way you can move bags during assault. Look at the drill, look at one of the drills.
Taser! Pick him off! Got the taser! Enemy medic! Medic, take it out!
This might, I mean, you can try to run for it. Like last time I thought it was a small wave, they suddenly spawned a lot of guys on me. Watch you behind, and there's like guys shooting from the top of the train.
Drop it! On your knees! Bracelets on! Got the medic! Drop the gun! Gozer! Got this, Gozer!
It was a good time.
You just gave me a few more gray hairs. Now get to work. You don't have all day.
Hey, Sydney, follow me.
John Wick. You follow. Hurry up. Más rápido, imbécil.
Bodhi, on me.
Fire in the hole.
Got a cloaker!
Deploying more snipers!
Cloaker spotted!
Get stopped, cloaker! Fuck!
Get the shelter tucked away! Nice work! I'm sending your getaway!
Move it! Hey, Jacket! Come with me!
This game.
It was messy, but you got the job done. Nice work.
the moment when the game decides to give you a big pause before. Yo, I'm a host, man. They just target me all the time. I'm like, I can't even peek out and shoot. Yeah, the minion does like 900 damage. Shut up.